Group rubbing not only refreshes their coats, but strengthens social bonds. When it comes to fishing, there is real strength in numbers.